excessive extravagance is totally haram. Extravagance itself is haram. And our beloved Prophet Muhammad said in the hadith that the best nikah is the nikah in which the least expenses is made. That means in which the least expenditure is done on nikah, that is the best nikah. And the Prophet also said that make the nikah so simple that zina becomes difficult. Today on the contrary, nikah has become so expensive and so difficult, and zina is so easy. It's very easy with just a few rupees or 50, 60, 100 rupees you can do zina. It's very easy. And nikah is so difficult that you require so many lakhs of rupees, you want to give a reception party, etc. So this is the wrong values of society system. We should not encourage. We should strongly be against these values. And that is the reason that we, those who have knowledge of Islam, we should see to that, we should put our foot down as far as parents are concerned and say that we require a simple nikah. Have a simple nikah. And now there's a new trend that you have a simple nikah in the mosque, and then you walima where you spend hundreds of thousands of rupees, spend millions of rupees, which is again extravagance. And now a trend has started, mashallah, and we find that there are youngsters who put their foot down and tell the parent that we want a simple nikah in the mosque and walima just a minimum requirement, call a few friends, not that you spend excessively on it. And that's what we should do, sister, and we should put our foot down that if they have intermingling of sexes, we will not agree with it, we will not take part. But it requires guts. It requires courage. We should be able to put our foot down with our parents and tell them that this thing is completely un-Islamic. And if we do these things, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not give barakah in our married life. Instead of spending hundreds of thousands of rupees, you can do charity. Or you can see to it that you invest that money in the good form, in the Islamic way, or for the betterment of the future, or really Islamic life, or for your children's sister. Hope that answers the question.
Assalamu alaikum.